had a spring reverb with an open coil on one of the ends, so I thought I'd try to rewind it. So I took an old skateboard and set it up on its edge and glued a spool to one side and a magnet to the other side and harvested the wire from an old pickup. I then made a spindle for the reverb coil bobbin and I wound the pickup wire back onto that bobbin by hand. All right, it's not quite sitting in the pan exactly right because I have those springs out, but it's working.